Stevenson gets the 2-1 win over Hood tonight. Glenn Clark with head coach Tati Korba. Coach, kind of a tale of two halves match this evening. I guess let's start in the first half. Where did that come from, that sort of onslaught from this team that led to those first two goals?
You know, I think we've been moving in the right direction the last couple games and getting more offense and kind of getting in on the attack. And another great direct from Liv. And then, you know, I thought just a great ball from Key, a great, you know, touch around her defender and a great run from Kennedy Cash to get on the end of that. Was pleased with the first half. We knew we had to come out and Hood would make some adjustments and we'd have to bring it in the second half.
So what did it require in the second half when they clearly came out? They looked like a completely different team to start the second half. What did it require to get this one to the finish line?
Some good goalkeeping, and I think, you know, we talked about discipline and we talked about staying disciplined, and I think, you know, Hood, credit, you know, made some adjustments, and I think they got, you know, their strongest players in different spots on the field, and we didn't manage it well, and I think we also kind of added to the chaos more than maybe they created the chaos. So I think a lot of that was, you know, a great second half from them, but a really poor second half from us.
All right. You mentioned your goalkeeping, though. Keegan is approaching 300 career saves now and has had some remarkable moments throughout the course of her career. That hand save down there when she was going to her left and didn't have the body, I thought that was truly remarkable from a point blank, from near right in front. What more can you say about what she has given to this team and how crucial she has been throughout her time here?
I can't possibly say enough. You know, the goalkeeper that she is, the person that she is, the leader that she is. You know, she's just she's grown so much in the last, you know, 5 years, and I mean, she's outstanding. She's just she's going to be impossible, you know, to replace. And you know, we're so thankful to have her and hope to keep her healthy and ride it out these, you know, this next couple weeks.
She goes down for even a second, there's just air comes out of the building. Thankfully, she was all right tonight. All right, Coach, I guess the messages need 90 minutes, right? It's good to be building off at half of a win, though, right?
Yeah, I mean, a win is a win in conference, and we'll take it. Definitely, you know, not our favorite, but you're right, 90 minutes. We'll focus on getting that on Saturday.
All right, Coach, we'll see you back here next Tuesday. Congratulations on the win tonight.
Thanks.
She's Tati Korba. I'm Glenn Clark. GoMustangSports.com.